What's good, fam? Welcome back to the channel. I hope everyone's been having a great day so far. If you're new to the channel, my name is Richard, and welcome to the channel inspired by R&R. Well, when I was in high school, I struggled and struggled, all the way through college as well, struggled with growing out my beard.
Got it! Got it!
Every guy should be able to grow out a beard, right? At least that's what I thought. I've since been able to find out what works best for me. People ask me all the time, Richard, how did you grow out your beard so fast? Well, I'm gonna show you guys in just a few seconds how I got from this to this in less than 3 months. Stay tuned. Okay, step one, you're just gonna get up in the morning, you're gonna wash your face very well. Doesn't matter what type of soap you use. I use the brandless soap, shout out to brandless.com. But that's all you're gonna do. You're just gonna wash your face off really good. Just make sure your face is clean before you get going. Step two, after you rinse your face, this is where the secret is. In step two, you're gonna purchase 5% minoxidil. That is very important. 5% minoxidil. It can be either Kirkland's brand or it can be the brand that most people know as Rogaine. Yes, it's the same active ingredient as Rogaine, but you can use it on your face. I'm not a doctor, so I'm not responsible for any side effects, but I didn't have any side effects at all. When you're applying the minoxidil, it's best to do 2 applications per day, but I only did 1 for that whole 3 month period, so you can potentially double your results or cut your result time in half by applying the minoxidil 2 times a day. You're gonna kind of rub it in with the applicator, or you can rub it in with your hands. Just be sure to wash your hands after you get done. All right, step number three is very important that you keep your face moisturized in between applications. But just make sure that you do moisturize with some type of lotion. I use the Nivea as well as a Jamaican black castor oil in between those applications to keep my face moisturized. That's it, fellas. No tricks, no gimmicks. That's all I did to grow my beard out in less than 3 months. Once your beard does grow out though, I do want to share just a few products with you really quick that I use to help maintain it. I keep my beard shaved down very low just for work and everything, but it will grow out. I use this all natural beard oil that I usually get from Amazon, or you can get some from Walmart, doesn't matter what kind it is. I use this beard balm right here, it's called Bossman, but it gives your beard a nice shine sheen, keeps it moisturized. Also, this conditioner here also keeps it moisturized and keeps your beard from itching once it starts to grow out, as well as this beard shampoo right here as well. So that's it, that's my whole regimen, and hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like what you saw, please don't forget to like, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And until next time, guys, peace.